TU is on the road at Temple. Let's start in the second half. Martin Zigbanyu doing some nice work down low. 15 points for Martins. The Golden Hurricane running. Sterling Taplin gets Tulsa within 5. 11 points in the game puts him over 1,000 for his TU career. Temple pulls away in this one. Quinton Rose with the dunk. Owls win 84-73. That's 2 straight losses for Tulsa.